Why does entropy always increase? Before getting into why, let's understand what entropy means. Entropy is the amount of molecular disorder or randomness of a system. So why does entropy increase and not decrease? The probability of a more chaotic arrangement is more. Hence, even when a system starts with low entropy, it is usually found in the most chaotic arrangements possible, eventually increasing its entropy. Example: the entropy increases when heat flows from a hot object to a cold one. It increases when the ice melts, water is heated, water boils, water evaporates. Entropy can decrease, but when water freezes, its entropy decreases. This does not violate the second law of thermodynamics. The second law does not say that entropy can never decrease anywhere. It just says that the total entropy of the universe can never decrease. Entropy can decrease somewhere, provided it increases somewhere else by at least as much. The entropy of a system decreases only when it interacts with some other system whose entropy increases in the process. This is the law.
Subscribe for more.